Well, the Sacramento Public Library is offering to help get voters ready for the election. And here to tell us all about it is the fantastic Rivka Sasper. We're already gabbing over here. You know I love you. Okay. So, Rivka, I have to say, though, getting ready for elections is very daunting for a lot of people. Waiting through what's on the ballot can be incredibly confusing. Knowing what is a decision that they'd want to make for their personal beliefs and wants, it's hard. And having a resource is so important. And that's something that the library actually can provide, right?
Absolutely. Absolutely. One of the things that we have that we'll be posting soon at saclibrary.org is a ballot explainer that actually includes people from the legislative analyst's office.
Wow.
And you can look at each initiative on the ballot and sort of see where is the money coming from, mm-hmm. who's in favor of it, and then make better decisions, we hope.
Yeah, well, and obviously when you go to vote, you want to be able to make the best decision, most informed decision, and getting that information from a very neutral source is sometimes kind of a challenge. So this is such a beautiful opportunity. I also heard too that the library is giving people the chance to kind of exercise a little bit of a voice, especially when it comes to talking about some of the controversial things that have been happening in our community.
Absolutely. You know that we've been sponsoring for about 3 years a program where we want people to talk about difficult mm-hmm. topics in an environment where we're respectful and it really is about civic engagement. And Monday night, we are partnering with the Huffington Post and the Sacramento Bee, and we are hosting a Let's Listen to Our Community conversation. So
that's
we expect it to be
valuable. Yeah.
Interesting, not always easy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but nonetheless important and something that needs to happen.
Well, so. And it's the role of the library to provide that venue, I think. It's mm-hmm. our job to be that sort of seat of civic engagement. Mm-hmm. I feel so strongly about that.
Mm-hmm. And I love it. And know what I love too is the fact that you're helping to highlight the fact the library is a lot more than books.
Oh.
Right? It is so much more than just books.
Especially right now, you can drop off your ballot at every single Sacramento Public Library. You can vote in 11 of our libraries.
11 of your libraries?
We will, the last weekend of voting, so Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday mm-hmm. During the election, 11 of our libraries are voter service centers, and that's on our website, saclibrary.org/vote, I think, mm-hmm. is one. Oh, I can't believe I just did the wrong thing, but it's check out democracy. So
okay.
If you go to our website, it's right on the front
right
page,
on the front.
And you can see all 11 locations. Walnut Grove is a voter service center.
Wow.
Carmichael and a lot of other libraries, North Natomas. So, but I'm so excited that we're doing this because mm-hmm. we are vote by mail mm-hmm. and we want people to vote.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. And I do want to mention though too, that you have another opportunity. A lot of people feel, or some people I should say, feel that there seems to be a philosophical and a political kind of divide. You have an opportunity for people to kind of explore that a little bit further, right?
Yes, mm-hmm. yes. On October 21st, Christopher Phillips, who has written extensively about the Constitution, he's a best-selling author, is hosting a democracy cafe. And to me, that's the best opportunity to actually talk about what's mm-hmm. dividing us and what do we have in common. Because when it comes down to it, we have more in common than we have that's different.
Yes, absolutely. Well said. And then I know there's many other events that are happening at the library. You guys always have something going on, especially for families. Where can people go for more information?
Just saclibrary.org. There's an events page. Click on that. And can I mention one more thing?
Please do.
We have an author coming on Sunday, October 7th. It's Leslie Lowe. She wrote a book called No Place to Go, a topic near and dear to my heart. It's about public restrooms. And
oh, my gosh. You're kidding me.
Yes. And I think it's going to be a great conversation. So please get people out. Have them come to the library, Central Library, on Sunday.
Okay. And that website one more time.
SacLibrary.org.
Thank you so much, my friend.
This interview involves commercial content. The products and services featured appear as paid advertising.